constitution of CBT and EC in employee provident fund. CBT means control board of trustees, EC executive committees. Now CBT consists of following members. Central board of trustees consist of following members. First, ये सब central board of trustees के member है CBT के. Chairman एक, vice chairman एक, provident fund commission 15 officers of central government, 15 officers of state government, 10 representative of employer and 10 representative of employee. So chairman, vice chairman, PF commission, 15 officer of central government, 15 officer of state government, 10 representatives of employer, 10 representatives of employee. Now EC consist of executive committee, consist of chairman, PF commission, vice chairman, only 3 officers of central government, 3 officers of state government. Here only 2 representatives of employer, 2 representatives of employee. So this is all about EC members, executive committee. A small note, the central board of trustees and executive committee have basic function of managing the EPF act. दोनों के पास एक basic function होता है EPF act को manage करने के लिए. Hence in the EPF act this body have to perform various function. इसलिए इन दोनों को बहुत सारे function को perform करना पड़ता है employee provident fund act के अंदर. So this is all about EPF act and CBT and EC in EPF act, Central Board of Trustees and Executive Committee in Employee Provident Fund.